I mean, if you like to ski and...
Students
like
at the University of Maine, Farmington, don't appear to fancy earmuffs, but they can boast of attending one of America's best colleges. It's the seventh year in a row that U.S. News and World Report has honored the school, this year rating it the top public comprehensive college in the North.
So this is the...
President Theodora Calico, a native of Swampscott, Mass., says UMF's small size, an enrollment cap of 2,000, permits a focus on students.